here someday and bring the children.
I can't wait to see the looks on their faces when I bring you home. They're gonna be so excited.
Are you sure?
Are you kidding? Of course they will be. They missed you like crazy.
I know, that's what I mean. What if they felt like I abandoned them or something? I've been gone for so long. What if they're angry with me?
They won't be. They're confused, scared, maybe even a little hurt, but that's only because they don't understand yet why you left. I think once we explain it to them.
How can we explain it to them when I don't even understand what happened myself?
Hey. Don't you know by now we can get through anything? I want you to stop worrying. Remember what the doctor said, no more stress. You're not gonna do yourself or the kids any good if you make yourself sick again.
I know. I just miss them so much.
I'll see them soon.
Thanks to you. Mother told me everything that you did and how you looked for me through Miami and Paris and you didn't know what happened to me and whether I was alive or not. You must have seemed so hopeless.
At times.
But you never gave up on me.
No.
Why not?
Because I couldn't. Finding you wasn't easy. Facing a life without you. That was impossible.